up, you guys? Marty Schwartz here from GuitarJamz.com. Here again, big shock. Gonna bring you an acoustic tune, and it's another classic. Bunch of easy chords with the capo on the third fret. That's always nice. One cool thing about this tune, there's a few cool things, a lot of cool things, but one is the percussive slap, that kind of thing. And some little sussies, some little finger tricks. So it's all good. We'll zoom in and I'll break some of that down for you. Also, if you want to, you know, get your rhythm better, because I find that the beginners out there have the most struggle with the rhythm patterns and stuff, I have a little free rhythm lesson that's not on YouTube. You can click the link down there and check that out. It supports me. I really appreciate that right there. Anyway, let's zoom in and break it down. Here we go. All right, so the capo is on the third fret, as you see. And we need a C major chord. And the basics of it are down, up, down, up, 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 down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, 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 down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, 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 down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, 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 down, up, down, up, to a G major chord. Back to the C. That's the main part of the song. I'm going to get fancier with the rhythm here in a second. There's one other section. E minor. To F major. And I think that's a good way to play it on acoustic. Ring on three, pinky on three, middle on two, index on one. So E minor, F, back to C. Same thing again, E minor. So down, up, down, that last down I said, so look, well obviously you're looking, but I am muting the strings with this part of my palm, and then the pick. Even think of it, you know, even on the wrist there, palm, wrist, pick. And then with the C major chord, just strumming the chord, I can move my middle finger over to the second fret of the G string while kind of still holding that C chord. So the other thing you can add to the C major chord and so what I'm doing is that's where my finger normally is for the C chord on the B string right there. I'm just rolling it over and covering while I'm holding that C. I have to kind of like move my elbow in towards my rib to get that flat, you know. I can't just keep my hand the same way. I have to kind of maneuver a little bit to do it. Alright, hope you learned something, and that's about it. Hope you had fun. I had fun making it. More rhythm-free rhythm lesson down there. Thanks for hanging out, and I appreciate the support, and we'll see you real soon. Take care.